I'm on.
Welcome to Essex. It's the apartments. Very nice.
Sponsored by...
Staying at Saddle Ross, so we're having a San Miguel. Beach just there. Well, could you ask for a first day here? We'll take it easy.
Okay, so here's the tour of the apartment. It's the apartment. So close you out of the beach.
First day, had a kick, a few beers. After a little stroll.
We came, we saw, we got pissed on.
Essex on the road.
Hey, what's this?
Sirloin steak, bed of mushrooms, 18 euros. Last night. Treat for last night. There's Jet over there, we're just over the road from Jet. I'm feeling you enjoying Essex?
I'm loving Essex, mate. Even cat happy rub.
Yeah.
Cat up. Oh, I'll be back, it's on. Rub, cat.
So first night, what's happening?
Quite nice. Nice little meal.
Yeah. A
couple of beers. Chill it out.
Lovely place, isn't it? Plane ticking off. A couple of steaks on the way. A couple of San Miguel's. Here we go, first night. Good day on the beach. Yeah.
It's a big first step. Great review.
Matt Grundy's bought me a whiskey and lemonade. First night, spent an absolute fortune.
Dad, send money!
Scan this button!
How you doing? On the beach in Ibiza. Night's come. I'm just getting ready to go out. Quite a chilly night, but it's beautiful. I'll show you around, have a look at this. Hey everyone, on the beach in Ibiza. 1st of May. Getting ready to go out. Nice evening. This is the apartments at night. If I can get up the stairs without falling over. Check this out. So I've just been having a beer with some Ibiza police. What are you drinking, Mark?
Eh?
What are you drinking?
I'm looking and I'm like...
Here he is, our 6th, 2nd day. He's finally got up. I've been waiting for him to get up for the past 2 hours. I've been just waiting around. And now he's got up and he's just gone on the balcony and started playing with his phone. Absolutely typical. So,
yeah, I've been waiting for someone to get dressed.
So we're starting filming today. We're okay. Grundy's brought loads of money, so I'm not worried about money I've spent. And we've
got 20 quid left.
And it's a cold day, it's probably hotter in the UK. But I need a big pot of tea, somewhere I can sit down and have a fag. And Mark's in charge of the official waterproof camera, the Panasonic Lumix FT10, which he will be looking after and operating accordingly throughout the rest of this vacation stay. Thank you.
Robbie's camera's going into cash converters in about half an hour.
People are crazy.
Sleep well then, mate?
Yeah, fair. Should have put a big woolly blanket. I like got a bit nippy during the night, but...
Yeah. We love this place, don't we?
It's cracking.
Morning from Ibiza, morning, Mark. How you doing?
Not bad, lad, not bad.
This is I-6, day 2. On Playa de Mbossa beach. It's a bit dirty, to be honest. Lots of seaweed and crap on it. Hey, we're Mick Dundee. Been covered in shite. How you doing, mate?
Not bad, lad. Not bad.
Enjoyed yourself?
Cracking.
I'm walking up on top.
Yeah. I need to find a shower thing or something to get these.
That Grundy in his amazing seaweed shoes. So we're going to do our normal walk to Ibiza town up there. It's going to be a long walk. This place, Figueretis, stayed here when I were a kid. Young apartments there with a cafe if you like. Somewhere near the castle. We're not quite sure where we are. We've taken a wrong turn somewhere. But the castle's there. We're trying to get into Ibiza town. We usually go a different way, but it's all blocked off the building. So... found our way to the town, finally, and we're heading to our usual harbour portside cafe for some much needed San Miguel.
Very much needed San Miguel.
And a donut. So do nice donuts there as well. Thank you. There's our favourite bar there. There's the harbour, where we always go for a pint, and that's where we're heading.
I am oddly enough in mood for a Burger King. I don't know why I've seen it in a while.
You feeling suitably refreshed?
I'm getting there.
Yeah?
Nice bloody walk though.